guys, so as you can probably tell from the intro to this video, I'm going to be doing a haul today, and that haul is from a website called Shop Miss A. And I've just heard seen a lot of people doing hauls from this website, so that's how I found out about it, is through other YouTubers. But just a disclaimer before I start, I'm not sponsored by Shop Miss A. I just really like their website, and when I went on it, I found a ton of stuff that I really, really liked. And it was all for $1, so, I mean, how could I not? But this is my first time ordering from them or ever ordering, like, jewelry or makeup online. So I'm really excited to see how their stuff works. So just keep watching if you want to know what I got. Alright, so my sister actually already opened the package because we ordered together and she's already off school, so it was in the same box, but I haven't seen my stuff that I ordered. She just like took out her stuff and I'm gonna try to open this. It's like already been opened once, so it's not that hard to get open. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay. So this is like my thing or whatever that says what I bought, and then the inside is super cute. It looks like this. It's packaged really nicely. So let's take off the layer of paper, and then there's a huge layer of bubble wrap. Something just fell out. Oh god, things are falling out. It's probably from my sister. So I don't know how this came wrapped because I didn't open it for the first time. My sister did. So maybe she just kind of like threw all this stuff in here. I don't really know what happened. But it's just kind of all like slopped on there. So I'm just going to like go through stuff randomly. Oh, the first thing I see is this necklace. And okay, here's the thing is that I ordered this. I know I ordered this, but I did not order it in green. I ordered it in pink. So I don't know, they must have given me the wrong color, I don't know, but it's still cute. It looks like, it's like a tribal-y print, no it's not, it's like triangles, it's more of a statement necklace, and then it came with some diamond little stud earrings that I didn't know it came with, but, I still like it. I mean, it's $1, so it doesn't really matter if it's the wrong color, but I don't know. The next necklace I see is this elephant necklace that I got. It's super adorable. It's this gold little elephant, and then this one also came with earrings, which is, I'm gonna be set for earrings now because I guess they all come with that. And this is super cute. I'm really excited to wear this. It's just a plain like gold chain with these big little diamonds, and then it's like adjustable. It's now, okay, this is like $1 for all of these earrings. That's crazy. But I got this package of like 15 earrings, it looks like, and there's diamonds, studs, crosses, and little like jaguars or tigers, and it was $1 for all of these, which is really, really, really impressive. Now I have these earrings, which are like, there's one of them is a lock and one of them is a key, and on the website the model was wearing like the lock in the first one and then the key in the second one or something like that. So I got two of them so I can wear four of them, like two locks and like two keys. But then they also came with little pearls and little diamond rings. Are pretty plain. They're just little hoops, little gold hoops with some diamond studs. I thought they were gonna be a little smaller, but I'll still wear them. Alright, and then I got two rings, and they're super, super adorable. The first one is this, like, flower with pearls around the edges and diamonds in the middle, and then the second one is this heart with, like, blue flowers, and then this actually came with two. I didn't even know that, but then there's the heart one, and then there's this little gold bow one. So I actually got three, but I guess these ones were two for $1. So my last two jewelry items are two pairs of earrings. So I got these earrings, which are a little weird. They're I ordered them in gold. They're just cross earrings, and they're like silver, like the cross is silver, but then the diamonds are gold. So I thought the whole thing was gonna be gold. That's a little odd, but oh well. And then it came with some diamond studs. Oops. And then I got these, which were called like the diamond cluster, and it's just a big cluster of diamonds. So that's it for jewelry. Now we'll do like hair accessories. So the first thing I got was these two lace headbands, and they were two for $1. They're just neon, so I got the yellow and pink pack, and it just comes with a yellow lace headband and a hot pink lace headband. Then I got this like Aztec looking headband. And it just has like little triangles and it's like red and green. I wanted another one. It was like a lot prettier, but they were out of stock. So I just got this one. All right, and now I got three nail polishes. So the first one I got was this really sparkly textured one, and this is in the color Memory Lane. So it's just a silver, but it's super like sparkly in the picture, and it's like 3D, and yeah, I really like it. Then I got another one like that, but this one is in the color Shining Sea, and it is this really pretty like aqua blue color. The last nail polish I got, I'm super excited about, and it is a really pretty color, but also it's scented, and I've never tried scented nail polish, but it's a super pretty like blue color with like purple color, and it's like really shiny, and it's a blueberry scented, so I'm super excited. The rest is makeup, so I'll show you that. I got two lip stains, and this one is number 9. I don't know what color this was on the website, but it's just a darker color. And then this one is a little bit lighter, and this is number 3. I can't remember what colors these were on the website, but yeah. And then I got this e.l.f. Soothing Lip Balm in Vanilla Cream. I don't know, just because I wanted it. I don't know. So then I have this little package, which I'm pretty sure is another eyeshadow. Like, I got an eyeshadow and a blush, so I think they might be in here. Yes, it is. Well, they're both eyeshadows, but I was planning on using one as a blush. The three eyeshadows that I got are in, they're all neutrals. So first I got two of these, Airy Minerals Loose Eyeshadows. So this one is in the color Glory, and it's more of a brown or like a copper. This one is more of a peachy, like nude base color called Once Upon a Time. And these colors looked a lot different on the website. This one is way darker than I thought, and this one's way more like pinky than I thought, but I'll still try to use that. Then this one is the American Idol wet dry baked eyeshadow, and it just looked really super pretty, and I don't know, it's like a gold, and what color is this? I don't know what color this is in, but it's super pretty. Is also a wet dry baked eyeshadow, and I was planning on using this as a blush, but this is way too like purple toned to be used as a blush, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. It looked super different on the website. It's way more like shimmery and purple here, but got this Miss Chick Universally Flattering Blush, and this is in the color Rose, I think. I don't know, but it just looked super cute, and I'm really excited to try it. The very last thing in this haul is the, I'm super excited about this because I'm going to start wearing like eyeliner, like gel, or like liquid eyeliner, and this is called the Pixie Jar, and really I just wanted it because the packaging is so freaking adorable. Like, look at this. And from what it looks like on the website, it's like a pencil liner up here and then a liquid liner down here. So yeah, if you want to see how all of these products work, I will be making a separate video because I don't want this one to be too long, where I try on the jewelry and swatch the nail polish and the makeup. So yeah, that will be up soon after this. So thanks for watching, and I hope you liked this haul. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it and you're gonna order from Shop Miss Say. Bye.